Atlanta needs new leadership. But after 8 years on the city council, Mary Norwood is part of the problem. Norwood voted to allow police furloughs twice. She made Atlanta less safe. Norwood spent more on perks for herself than anyone else. Now the budget is out of control. Norwood even voted to weaken ethics laws. Now she wants us to believe she can clean things up. We need a change in Atlanta, not Mary Norwood.